return from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
And left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Serve as two, one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. There. Light. Soldiers. Of course.
What's that?
Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill your friend and I'll take care of the Magi.
You are supposed to be dead! And you will be. We'll make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you.
Where is your mount?
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Oh.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Children!
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunum.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunum is here, the They are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to
behold
kill him.
What becomes of
do not
those
take him lightly. He is mean and cynical, but very powerful. Home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
Oh.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and Aya. I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rock over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Exultant, no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nek! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close. Hey!
Now for the rest of them.
Not leave the bodies out in the open.
He's going to be surprised.
I will not see him here. They think they can ambush us.
Stay low.
Something is out here. I know. Taking no chances.
Hey now! Hey! Stop the bastard!
Thank you.
that did work.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Is that Bayek?
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
Oh.
cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
Dear Amun, help me.
go.
Let them see you.
Quickly, go.
Where is Terramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Boy, got you.
Channel escape. Bastard. There you are.
Fail our mission!
Sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terra Moon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace.
You will find more than he had here.
Whoa. Yeah.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
These areas have limits.
Die! You're wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
What you?
The world will give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
Thank you.
Bones.
Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here.
You don't want just any stag. You want the pack leader.
Fine now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this bow.
Clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We'll take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
what did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Ah! Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
He's in range! Come on, brother, let's finish it!
I can take him down!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise. Forward!
See that no one comes in.
Okemu, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists...
He will be discovered! Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you. They're going to hurt us.
This foolish waste of time! Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
Stalling for time! Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer. Yeah!
No! No! Come on!
Shut up!
Even save your own son. You are no one. My heck of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh? Be sure you are ready.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.